Hi guys, so today is Wednesday and it's my turn to do a video. Okay, so this week we are doing things that shit that you hate about school or like annoy you from school, because you see school is starting next week. Starting next week and I'm terrified. But I don't want to make it. It's okay. Okay, so I'm gonna say like some that really annoy me when it's freaking late. Okay, first thing is when like school starts, right? And you go in your car and you have that one teacher or more than just one teacher that you're like, okay class, so just to break the ice, we're gonna go around and introduce each other, and you're like, I kind of know these people, like I've seen them around last year, like I don't need you to introduce all of us, like, cause like, when it's your turn and you're like, oh shit, and you're like, you get nervous and you feel like you're gonna stutter, it's just like, not a good feeling, man. I don't like that. I just don't like that. It's just not my thing. It's just really awkward. No. It's when people walk to motherfucking slow. Like, you're rushing. You're trying to get to your class. And, like, there's, like, people in front of you, like, walking like if they're in, like, freaking park or something. They're just like, what do you mean they talking? And you're like, move the fuck out of the way. I am trying to get to class here. And it's just, like, taking it. Goddamn time, and you don't have that much time because like your class is maybe like on the other side of the school and they're just like walking slow, and that happens to me a lot of times. Third thing, it's like when you're walking in the hallway and you like get bumped like a lot, you're like, bruh, like you get stepped on or pushed up. I'm short, no part two, so yeah, I do get pushed or like bumped into, and like people like run me over because I'm short, and they're like super freaking tall. I literally have to look up sometimes. I'm like, it's okay. Like, and like, they're like, oh my bad. So, no, I don't like that. Okay. Fourth thing. It's when the teachers like say, the bell doesn't dismiss you. I do. You're there like, then what is the bell for? If it doesn't dismiss me, what the fuck is the bell for? Just for it to like have some, like, I can't even. Like, the bell rings. Bye. Like, yeah. Okay. I think it's the fifth thing. Is when teachers like try to act smart, like you're like, Mr. or something, Mrs. something, like, can I go to the restroom? And I'm like, I don't know, can you? And you're just there like, okay, so you're trying to be smart here. Like, it's like, okay, and like they're trying to make you say the proper way, but still like they understand what you said, but they just trying to act smart. Like, you want to get slapped here? Like, yeah, it's annoying. Sixth thing is, okay, have you ever guys, like, have any one of you guys ever, like, gone late to a class? And then you open the door and, like, people just stare at you and you're like, what, you never seen a person late before? Like, you don't need to stare. So, like, you know it's rude to stare, right? Like, stop it. Like, focus on what the teacher's saying. Like, don't look at me. Okay. It just disturbs me. I'm all like, it makes me feel like if they keep staring, I might trip or something, and then there's like going all off. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Maybe. But still, I don't like it. Seventh thing is, this is the worst. Okay. You know when the teacher makes you do this group assignment, like with groups, and then like it's a major grade? And it's like five people or four people, depending on how many you have in the class. And you end up doing the, like, everything, like everybody's work, like your project. you're the only one that did it, obviously, because nobody helped you, and you're just there, like pissed off, because, like, oh, okay, they're getting a grade because I didn't, like, I did the whole work, like, they should get a freaking zero. I just hate people that don't do their work when they're, like, in a group project. Like, just do your part. Do your part and we'll be good. Like, if you do your part, I do my part, and you guys do your part, we're good. If you don't do your part, and you don't do your part, and I do the whole fucking work, we're not good. Like, I'm gonna say, like, hell yeah, I'm, like, yeah. So those are, like, 7th or 6th, I don't know, I lost count, of things that annoy me. There's so many other things, but these are, like, the ones that just, like, came from, like, top of my head. So yeah, please like and subscribe to us, and have a great day or night. And if you already started school, wish you the best, because I bet it sucks. Maybe it doesn't, I don't know, you tell me. And comment below if you guys have anything that I didn't say, like, annoying, or that disturbs you, or, like, you just hate from school. Just comment them below if you want to. Yeah, please like and subscribe, and stay beautiful. Bye.